Welcome, 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 folks, to the Mastermind Show. This is Mastermind speaking, aka Elijah the Great. Tell you what, today, we're finally going back into Final Fantasy 2. Alright, yeah. Here we go. And we're on, think we're on. I think we're on slot 2. Alright! And what we need to do is go into... I think it said that we need to go into Baron. We must hurry to Baron. Proceed. That ain't gonna do. Did it mean Baron Castle? All right. Tinker Tanker. That ought to do it. Now you'll be able to carry that hovercraft of yours beneath the ship. Just fly over the hovercraft in the Enterprise. Press enter to host her up. To set her down, just press enter. Thank you, but about Sid. Okay. That's cool. The question is, where's the hovercraft? We must keep fighting for Sid's sake. Uh-oh. Don't want to do that. I forgot how to turn the map on. I need the map. I need the map, I need the map, I need the map. There it is. Okay, the hovercraft is right over here. Come on down, come on down here, boy, come on down. Wait a minute, what's this? Oh no, that's not it. Ebon, it lies to the southwest of Baron. Okay, southwest. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Okay, that's Baron. Southwest. This isn't it. Southwest. I need to go in that castle one day and get some items. Okay, I see a cave right here. Alright, let's save. Right here. Alright, here we go, folks. Okay, Cave of Ebon. Okay, I forgot how to run. I hit the wrong button. Let me reload the game, folks. My bad. Glad I saved it. We want to get all of the map. Okay, so that's the run button. I'm just gonna run for now, folks, till I get the map filled up. I will be doing some battling because I have to level up. Okay, we don't want to go there right now. A primitive strike is supposed to let me go first, not let them strike me first. They really shouldn't have done that. Oh well, it's okay. A vampire fang, alright. Got one in for a coal. Uh-oh, they're about to kill Rosa. I should have healed while I was at Baron, now that I think about it. Oh well. We'll just do that. Does this passage lead to the village of Elblin? Okay, the map's complete. All right, let me run now. Let's get out of here. Map's complete. We're gonna have to fight some of this stuff pretty soon so we can level up. Alright, let's get out of here. Okay. What is this? Yes, we will. $700 to stay here. Good gracious! Alright, got a ninja. Something. I need to find a place to save. We're gonna have to look at all this stuff and might buy some of this equipment. Or I might come back and buy it. Ice shield, okay. All these people hiding right under the nose of their enemy. Okay, cool. Doesn't look like we're gonna have a save. So we're just gonna go in here, folks. Time to run again. People ain't everywhere. Thank you. Blood Feast. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm supposed to be able to run away. I don't understand that. Maybe it's because I didn't strike at him. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go, folks. I got a save. So Aaron Bland's Royals shared the fate of our own. Oh no! I didn't mean to do this, folks. We meet at last. I've been looking forward to this, Rubikin. Oh well, let's just do it. Edge, Prince of Eblin. You've seen it, your strength for yourself. Rubikin is the strongest of the four Archfiends. Whether we can even hope to defeat him, I cannot say. But we have no choice. We must take back the crystals he holds. Thank you. The Ninja Age, join the party. All right. Okay, let's go back. Let's just save it again. So that is Rubicant, the last of Golbez's elemental archfiends. Let's see about getting the rest of this area cleared up. How do you get to that room? I don't understand how you get over there, folks. I don't see any way over here. I don't see any way to that one either. I don't understand this, folks. Thank you. I don't want to see what's in that egg. Alright, folks, we're narrowing down now. We're just gonna go up here and try not to make this video too long. We're just gonna go up here and see if we can, I tell you what. Oh no, I wanted to fight. What we got up here? How can we enter the tower? Oh wait, we're gonna fight these guys. We're gonna at least have one fight. There we go, folks. All right. Yeah, folks. Well, everybody have yourself a very blessed day or a very blessed night. And I'll see you in the next video.